want to introduce your project, or if you want to describe your project's mission and vision, or simply for any plain text content, you might want to use text and a two-column text tag. If you insert this tag into your homepage, one or two column text fields will appear on the page. You can now easily edit them just like any content page. For more information on how to edit content, look at the specific tutorial which is looking into the content editing. So here basically you can edit the text, format the text. For example, we can choose a different headline. You can also link the text. You can link each word basically by either inserting internal, external link, or even uploading the file. And as a last option of the formatting, you can also insert an image. In case of image, please follow the same steps as with inserting image into any other text. Simply click on the middle edit button, dialog window will appear. Then you have an option of choosing image either directly from the repository in a CMS or from your hard drive. I will choose image from the internal repository of the CMS. Find the image you want to use, simply select it. Here you have also a few more options of positioning the image and also of choosing a different size. Remember to describe it. And you can also link it. Once you are happy with the information, remember to press OK. You can further customize text and also two column text tags by using the top editing button, the third one in the navigation above the tag. This will bring up a dialog window, which will give you more options of further customizing the tag. In this case, we can add the anchor name here. This will appear in the header on your homepage. Once you are happy with the information you have provided, remember to save changes and then publish the page.